The program today, Waka the Gold, the program Good Morning from Benin. You see what TBC they happen for time. I matter when BC will start this morning. For time, BC not the one woman day when BC they kidnapped. We take that, we don't talk about the matter. Justice EMF for Benin here, Benin Agbo Road. They kidnapped the woman. And because of that one, and we never see until now, how would they talk now? The Edo State branch, I mean, a Benin branch of NBA, it's actually B now. They don't go court again for 3 days until NBC they bring that woman. And I want this strike. I be in that, so I take be. Because this one will go out and go big people call and visit the head chef for the matter. But now people will bring, but we still make take only one of them, make it talk to all. The secretary of Benin branch of NMA, if I name MBA, if I don't make me a mistake. Barbara, you never tell us your name.
My name is Pius Idemudia Oyewu.
Okay.
Pius, thank how you doing?
I did fine, and I do well.
The woman, they don't see her now?
We never stay here from mama at all.
No, never hear from
her.
The question when they see me, I ask me, see, now only when they kidnap a lawyer, now they go strike. That means now this selfish. Yes, because if you are not this selfish, no. How come that is only when now my person?
Now like my
now they come same with a strike. That means the situation is self-centered.
I don't agree with you at all.
Okay.
As a matter of fact, at different times, the bar they engage the security agencies to step up efforts to ensure that security of lives and property in Edo State now major concern. But we realize that each time we talk to them, we hear different things they happen. Our speech presented by our own chairman, Prince Collins Benson Ogigbai, at the opening of the legal year, also vindicate us.
You bring the grammar conduct most more.
Yes. On that ceremony, people don't talk tire, say, oh, BEDC, for instance, they exploit Edo indigenes. For many times,
lawyers no come out, they don't say they don't go court again. People, they kidnap other people, say, lawyers don't say they don't go court again. Different things they happen, they never come out when they say, okay, as it bid now, because this is what we say, that for the society, we no go. We no go court again. Why? The question we ask now,
very simple.
Why BC now?
I don't ask you, say, make you tell us the good thing that they do. 3 weeks ago, yeah. And before 4 weeks ago, the CMJ of Iwa, they kidnap him and kill his police.
Join the
right now, you as a lawyer, you know, Una no say the policemen for this country, as they kill the police that day, they kill another police for this one. Eh? The family of the police, that nobody even know where they're there. Nobody talk about the insurance and everything of this thing. They kill police, now no psych. They kidnap the lawyer and the doctor, now no go. But when he reach now, now go psych. Why is it alone now?
That's why they tell you, say, no be true.
Hey, never
last 3 weeks before. Here, a judge of the Federal High Court, Akure, was kidnapped in Edo State, around the Bilo area. We no go strike. Other incidents, they happen within the state. We no go strike. All because during this period, we engage the process.
Okay.
We talk with the security agencies. We talk with the government of the day. To say, look, Mokuna do something. We realize, say, police, they're concerned about to the pursue Yahoo boys. They use their operation whereby Zigan, the pursue Yahoo boys. Meanwhile, the main criminals, armed robbers and kidnappers, they town, they operate. So we decided to say, look, enough is enough when it won't reach this particular time. For the policeman who they kill, I'm sure say when I say our statement, we sympathize and condone with the family of the policeman who they kill. In fact, we have concluded arrangements to even pay a condolence visit to the family of the man who they kill, the policeman who they kill. So the bar, they will not just say something just happen, we just take action. With the first of all, they engage the process. They interact and interface with the security agencies. Would they meet with government? Would they meet with the police? Would they meet with the army? Would they meet with DSS? From time to time. Even when they kidnapped that judge for Federal High Court in Edo State, we didn't go on strike. But we were doing something. We were still interviewing and interrogating the process.
Okay.
But when it can't reach this one now,
they don't too much.
They say, my people, they say, when Sansan don't too much for inside soup, blind man, you go see him.
Okay.
Now, so it can be now.
Okay, make we come back to this thing. Because whether we like him or not, this element of selfishness, if let's say go hard before we go remove her. Now, look at him now. We now go on strike because they kidnap one of on our own. Now, they take other people there when we say they're supposed to get things to do for courts. Now, this man supposed to, therefore, supposed to get judgment. You understand? You know if he get judgment now. Now, the other man is supposed to go grant and bail. You don't know if he grant and bail now. Then the other man get affidavit to him, he say, go swear. You know if he do and that kind of thing. And different things they won't be say they. People they won't be say yes. You know how it be. People just pay 100 years for jail. They say tomorrow they go home. Oh. You understand? You know that that petition will do that. They leave tomorrow. Then I come dumping now. People they say this. I don't think of all of those ones.
Well, my people, there is this saying that no pain, no gain. This all will start so. Now for the betterment of our society. You may have temporary inconveniences now. People get judgment where they're supposed to get. People deal with them, they jail. They're supposed to come out. But this exercise can't stall them in a way. Make them not feel them too much. What will they try to do now? Now to guide against things that will happen tomorrow. As I speak to you now, because of the action where we take as an association, the police, DSS, the army, all of them, all those involved in security of lives and property, they make frantic efforts, they redouble their efforts. Because we threaten to pass a vote of no confidence in the leadership in the state. Because it is getting too much, particularly in our own state, Edo. Not too long.
Wait. If the leadership of the state do what they wrong, now because they come back, now according to what they talk, now no agree pass. If you know say yes, that vote of confidence not deal now again, I no go pass on again just because they don't come back now.
No, not because they come back.
No, now what did they talk?
No, not exactly. Mm-hmm. But that because we are making efforts, they are also telling us the efforts that they are making, and they have promised and they have assured us.
Now, nothing that go school, no verse. Nothing that go school, only go school.
Nothing
that we are the learned people.
It's not only us go school.
Now, the others are
educated.
But only na I learn.
Now, God give us.
Okay, okay. As it be, now look and say, instead of this to spoil, I'm not saying no price is too much to pay for security. Now, because I look and say, let's not offend the powers that be. Then I won't do action. I say no, no go take it because no one offended. That's not what I try to talk.
No.
Because you say we're going to one pass vote of confidence.
Yes. What I actually mean is that they were assuring us that they will get to these people. They will release our own justice, EMA Owusu, on hot. And that by the grace of God, they're not going to pay ransom to release the woman. So that is why the assurances they gave to us. And they also assured us that they would ensure that they redouble their efforts. All the major areas in Benin, then go improve and enhance security. So having given us such an assurance, my brother, they watch. If you improve, good for us. If you don't improve, we'll still come back.
Okay.
The bar, now, we did campaign. Don't forget, say, the Benin bar. Now lion bar now will be with the roar.
Okay, now all the bad people.
And not too bad, not too long. You heard, I'm sure you heard, that the Benin bar was rated the second most performing branch in the whole country, over 120 branches across the country. But the Benin bar was rated number 2 most performing.
Okay.
Ikorodu, now small the tape assets where they can't be one because of certain things where they do in terms of community efforts and development.
Okay.
They supply transformers for different areas. And that's because they're for industrial area.
Yeah, small town, that's how they supply transformers.
Yes, because they're industrial area.
But I don't say what to ask you.
So, make I tell you back, okay. Because sometimes you make this program that they tell our people the way it be. We know of some lawyers for this time, because of course we do different programs and the public they listen. When NMA, Nigerian Medical Association, go strike, lawyers go to criticize them. Why they go strike? They're selfish. They're selfish. And in fact, the lawyers, the doctor is supposed to do this. Now, when NMA they go strike, they go call say emergency. They go remove her. They go put doctor when they go do emergency. They put some doctor say if they're a very chronic case, when we say they want to operation, they will put doctor place. So the law will not totally grant this thing. We don't go strike, we don't even consider anything, we don't make a whole total. That means the public along.
Well, the one where you talk just now is not the position of the association, the NBA.
Okay.
If an individual condemn NME because they go on strike when they kidnap doctor, That is not the position of the entire Nigerian Bar Association.
Will you go to the second question?
Well, for the second one, say we ground the system. Well, that is, first of all, if they kidnap a judge, they kidnap a lawyer, who go preside over your matter? But the question be that.
But when they, when they kidnap CMD, when they kidnap CMD, the doctors, still put for emergency because they were after life. That look, person feed the emergency, first feed the operation. They bring person for operation today. The lawyer, doctors go strike. They see same doctor say, go do operation. No, we don't grant the social system.
My brother, make a, it good make you understand and appreciate.
No, 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 make us here.
As an association, we have boycott courts. We don't shut down courts. You must get this thing very clear. We don't shut down courts. We boycott, we ordered our members to boycott courts. If you think say you go fit do your matter without lawyer, go ahead, we don't hear your matter. But let me make this point very clear.
But whether we like him or not, whether we like him or not now, the magistrates now, or the judges, they don't go go courts. Because they are
lawyers.
They were first lawyer
before they became magistrate or judges.
They are. You understand? Right. So it's not possible for Thomas Adonna to say, I want to defend myself for court. Oh, let me know if you go inside the court, try myself. You know, understand? Come to say, yes, so I jail myself or I quit myself. You understand? So that area now in the ask now. Because now that there is nobody to say, okay, as it be. Because you they see him that time, say, if the Nigerian Bar Association go, or maybe for some time, they get vacation judges.
Yes,
they will still come. See, maybe they call the handles
of cases.
You understand? It's just like they kidnap the doctors now. Say, we not go fit come online. Person feel they sick, they will carry and come. In this case now, somebody feel they inside jail for some time. Nobody day to hear in case. Now just say, some people go work, make some not go, and I be waiting in the chat to talk.
My brother, an extra day for jail, no will kill somebody.
Yeah. But an extra day, one or two for the take day for a strike.
Yes.
Or someone not go work. Yes. Not go make the system bad.
No, but you see, the good mo could appreciate this. The position of the NBA in this matter. The bar is trying to send a very strong message.
Okay.
Oga Sadu, tomorrow will be your day. I pray make them not kidnap you.
Okay.
Nobody will be happy.
Okay. But you're not going to close shop that time.
No, but the point I'm making is that until it happens to you, you don't know how painful it be.
When it happened to Namera,
wait. When they talk about CSA, let's be collective in this.
In our approach.
The man say an injury to one is an injury to
very
one.
Well.
When we wake up with the man, you go agree, say the situation of security for our country, say you don't like her. Abi?
That's what we talk. And you
don't like her. I don't like her.
Thank you.
Why be say all of us not go come and say yes, as it be make all of us do am. Say this thing. No be see now when it don't reach me particularly. That's not
comfortable. And they cry.
That one between me.
Let me deal with the talk.
My brother. This point, if bless how they make it, I know they appreciate the point where they make.
No, we don't appreciate it, but we know they understand.
I mentioned that there are other persons that have been kidnapped. Lawyers have been kidnapped over time. We don't go strike.
Okay, what you just dropped down? I don't understand what you just talk.
Yes.
You talk and I say, from now, if they kidnap any other person, whether I'm lawyer or not, everybody go strike.
Hope so you did aware say about 5 6 years
ago. Never answer me.
No, wait. Hope so you did aware say around April this year, 17th of April this year, we also took a resolution. Say we could boycott all our courts.
Over
cases of armed robbery and kidnapping.
Okay.
We lifted that ban on the 28th of September this year, after over 5 months of boycott. So to say that because they kidnap judge now, or this his lordship justice, now we just do this one. This is not the first time. It's not correct.
Okay,
we did it.
Okay,
you are aware now.
No,
did it. It's just that for the first time now, we have said total boycott of both civil and criminal matters.
Okay,
and my brother, the reason strongly also is that the way they take kidnap policeman, he pay us well. If police not take the matter, because you see, one thing you must understand is this. Judges,
do you know why I don't also agree with you? Because if I kill the policeman will follow Ira CMD.
Yes.
You know, pay me. Because then the one with the attack to the judge.
Okay, no payment.
Because they make me come stop.
But I tell you just now, say on the 17th of April this year, we went on 5 months boycott.
Okay.
You hear that?
Over the killing of police.
over the kidnap going on across the state.
Over, yes, naturally.
Are you not aware? Okay, because you don't try to talk now.
I know of that.
Thank you very much.
What I try to talk now, are you saying now, say, as it be now, from now, at the end of this exercise, anytime they kidnap anybody across on our own NBA here, when I go down to us.
My brother, as a matter of fact, we even warned when we review our situation on the 28th of September, that if there is a repeat, this is what we are going to do.
Okay. Now that 3 days when the strike don't come, so to speak.
Yes.
What will be the next thing now?
But the next line of action is that we go get back to work. If His Lordship, Honorable Justice, Nwosu Chioma, Nwosu Yeme is not released from custody, we shall meet again and review our situation. Call for this time around an indefinite boycott.
Okay,
when you talk, I don't understand. I talk again. When you say an open vote of confidence on the system, is it on the police?
I say no,
or the government, or who? You know, you talk completely
from our resolution. From our resolution, if you read our resolution after our meeting that day, we will call for this boycott of courts. We indicated that our investigation revealed that the state government don't support substantially in security. So they don't fund them well. But we realize that the police and all those involved in security know they do their job properly. My brother, I did watch my programs here every time. When they complain about how police, they chase Yahoo boys and the rest of them, carry them, go corner, check their phones. If they use that effort, when they take the pursue Yahoo boys, take the look for criminals, they chase them. Our town, our Benin, our Edo State will be a better place for all of us to live in.
In other words, ignorance and erase state government from the vote of God. That means, now the who you feel beat. Now you call
what did I talk just now? Our investigation revealed that state government they make their effort well in terms of provision of logistics
for police
and other security agents.
So now police
wait, all of us know.
Which is the chance to talk and say government they do it or not police?
Government
they
do it wrong.
Now police
and then we now realize first of all whose responsibility it is. Government as an institution. No go enter, go they arrest people or the man this thing, exit points.
If you don't,
and then
if I don't make mistake, get one play with my wait, man, I'm about the quote for the constitution. It says section 14, sub section 2B. Yeah, it says the primary responsibility of government is the protection of life
property
and the welfare of the people. So if BCA say the first person when BCA be the primary responsibility,
we'll remove her. More can go
for
this
police thing. And so because the truth be say, when they say you're picking for road, they walk out the road, they go ask, who born this guy picking? When the picking they do, they say, well, how can the picking? I father they try. If the picking they do, they say, who born this picking? Then father they go still ask. Now, so no go ask the father and the picking, I also ask if the picking they do.
Why you think say, what I talk just now? That our investigation revealed that
the father trade the Peking where.
You understand? They provide logistics and funding. Now, if we now discover this, we will now discover this kind of thing. Why would we now go to the person? Because in the course of this whole thing, we also engage the state government to ask them why this kind of thing they happen. They tell us, say, oh look, they do their best. And of a fact too, you are they hear you where were you because they talk well. And they see all of Napa ITV here. Who now they complain about the actions, the activities of our security agencies. Now their responsibility, even the government will fund or be there for them. But the police themselves, have they told you that they are not being funded? I don't know whether you don't investigate those things. They tell us that they buy them. Certainly no.
Okay.
By the grace of God, at least the thing will happen that day on the 30th of October this year where they kidnap His Lordship. The thing happened along Agbor Road. All of us know, say, police checkpoint there, Agbor Road. Plenty. They reach about 3 before they reach bypass.
Yes.
Not after bypass.
Yes,
alone,
no, yes. No,
yes. These men, they blow pass. Use, what do they call them, Voltron, Toyota. And they capture my lord as if na chicken. Then they down the policeman with them. My brother, this kind of thing, Now, what we're not supposed to they treat with levity or whatever, those things. We should take it as a more serious matter.
Leave this man. Oyewo Esquire, thank you when we say it's a call.
Thank you,
yes, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I will not say yes, you could do things then when we say they rightly. You could expect and pray and work towards the release of
now our prayer. I'm on a journal.
Chioma Owosu Iheme. We should say she could come out in no time. But I'm gonna say advice, sir, when it happened to other people,
Mona Fitch.
So.
We did our best. I will continue to do
okay,
so.
Okay, we'll take
I agree to anything, Jennifer.
Thank you, my brother.
We'll take small break. Too much. Thank we'll you. Take small break now. We'll come back and continue for where BC will start. Because many medicine matters live for ground where BC will talk. We'll let. We'll go check compliance now.
No, at the end of today.
Yeah, now we'll take a break. We'll see you again. Don't go anywhere.